Barrett does tonight.
And look at Randy Orton.
Randy Orton from behind. As Randy Orton attacks Barrett, ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't matter. Randy Orton's been disqualified. John Cena has won this match. Orton is all over Wade Barrett. Here comes the rest of Nexus.
Watch it, Randy, watch it.
Gabriel and Slater. Otunga, McGillicuddy, Harris.
Just too many.
The Nexus swarm back at full strength. Randy, here comes Cena. John Cena.
Hold it right now. Hold it right now. Cena, stop. Stop it right now. Nexus, get out of the ring. Cena, you wait there. Get out. Well done, Cena. You won the match. And that means that I get to choose the special guest referee for my match with Randy Orton at Survivor Series. And I've already made that decision. Because it's you, John Cena. And I'm sure you don't like the sound of that, Randy. But trust me, John Cena is going to be a very, very impartial referee. So impartial, in fact, that if I don't win the WWE Championship at Survivor Series, I will fire John Cena on the spot. And just to remove any lingering doubts about John Cena's impartiality at Survivor Series, when I win the WWE title, John Cena will be relieved of any and all responsibilities that he has to the Nexus.
Closed.
Yeah, it was one thing to be threatened to be fired, but know that you'd be free and clear of any obligations. Nexus,
the championship match in 4 weeks, Wade Barrett versus